60,000 passive income kung nag-invest ka dito sa Ayala Corporation. Isa to sa pinakamatanda at pinakamalaking kumpanya dito sa Pilipinas. Malawak yung business nila. It includes real estate, banking, telecommunications, water, renewable energy, healthcare, education, and more. Isa rin sila sa top 5 na may solid financial performance at may good track record sa pagbabayad ng dividends. Sa video na to, focus tayo kay Ayala lang muna. Sa sunod na video, gagawan ko yung apat, which are JG Summit Holdings, BDO Unibank, Metro Pacific Investment Corp, and San Miguel Corporation. So stay tuned. Based to sa year 2021 na data. So yung market price nila that time was around 1,000 to 1,200 per share. And semi-annual sila nagbibigay ng dividends, meaning dalawang beses sa isang taon. It was 30 pesos per share, meaning sa isang taon, total of 60 pesos yung dividend. Meaning kung nag-invest ka dito ng 1 million, nasa around 50 to 60,000 ang dividends na makukuha mo every year. Anyway, maraming factors ang nakaka-affect dito, such as market condition, company performance, and economic conditions. So, mahalaga na diversified pa rin yung investment natin na hindi lang lahat ng pera natin naka-invest dito. Also, mas maganda kung ikaw mismo mag-aaral nito or yung tinatawag na do your own research.